हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, सी फ्रॉम टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टेक द रीडिंग पार्ट ऑफ योर लेसन्स विच आर फॉर योर मिड टर्म टू, सो दैट रीडिंग इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर यू ऑल, सो दैट यू कैन राइट ऑल द लॉन्ग आंसर्स, शॉर्ट आंसर्स, बिकॉज यू ऑल मेक मेनी ऑफ द मिस्टेक्स वाई राइटिंग द लॉन्ग आंसर्स, एंड दिस टाइम यू ऑल विल बी हैविंग द इन द पेपर द लॉन्ग आंसर्स ऑल्सो. योर पेपर इज ऑफ 40 मार्क्स, सो कीप रीडिंग, यू हैव टू कीप द रीडिंग थरोली एंड करेक्टली, क्लियरली, because there are many big words in this all SS lesson. SS is for you all first time in this subject, so please always keep reading. Now so today, from today I'm going to start the lesson number 12, our mineral wealth, page number 76. Minerals are substances found in rocks. All rocks have minerals in them. When a large quantity of minerals is found in a rock, it is known as ore of that mineral. Metals are extracted out of these minerals. Ores are found deep inside the earth. They have to be dug out. This process of digging is called mining. A mine is a deep hole made to take out minerals, ores, from inside the earth. Minerals are of two types: metallic minerals, non-metallic minerals. Metallic minerals, we get metals such as iron, copper, gold and silver from metallic minerals. India has a rich deposit of iron ore. We get iron and steel from iron ore. India possesses 1/4 of the world's iron ore deposits. India is an exporter of iron ore. The iron ore mines are, see the page number 77, located in Jharkhand, Odisha, Chhattisgarh, Madhya Pradesh, Karnataka, Goa and Maharashtra. Steel and iron are produced from iron ore in steel plants. Our country has many steel plants. The steel plants are located in Jamshedpur, Rourkela, Bhilai, Durgapur, Bokaro. Iron is an important metal. It is used to make many things like tools, machines, bridge, coaches and utensils. Then bauxite. Bauxite is also an ore that is used to produce aluminium. Aluminium is used to make electric wires, utensils and aeroplanes. Bauxite is mainly found in Rajasthan and Bihar, Jharkhand, Odisha, Gujarat, Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh and Tamil Nadu. Also have some reserves of bauxite. Magnesium is used to make steel and some alloy. India has large deposit of manganese. Odisha and Madhya Pradesh are the biggest producers of manganese in the country. Karnataka, Maharashtra and Goa also have manganese reserves. It is widely used in chemical, steels and glass industries. India is the world's largest producer of mica. It is used to make electrical goods. It is found in Rajasthan, Bihar, Andhra Pradesh and Telangana. Gold is an expensive metal. Kolar gold fields is situated in Karnataka. Most of our gold comes from here. Hutti gold fields in Raichur and Karnataka. Ramagiri gold field in Anandpur are some other gold mines of India. Non-metallic minerals. Coal, mineral oil or the petroleum and natural gas are the non-metallic minerals. They are also called the mineral fuels or the fossil fuels. Salt and gravel are also non-metallic minerals. Coal is the most commonly used fuel. It is used for cooking, producing electricity, running engines and factories. The coal mining areas are Jharkhand, West Bengal, Madhya Pradesh and Chhattisgarh. Coal mines are located in Raniganj, Zarai, Dhanbad, Korba, Neveli, Bokaro and Karampura. इट इज़ यूज इन मेकिंग केमिकल्स ड्रग्स प्लास्टिक्स फर्टिलाइजर्स एंड कॉस्मेटिक. कोल इज राइटली कॉल्ड द ब्लैक डायमंड ऑफ इंडिया. पेट्रोलियम इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड ब्लैक गोल्ड. इट इज़ फाउंड डीप अंडर द सर्फेस ऑफ द अर्थ. इट इज द फॉसिल फ्यूल बिकॉज इट इज फॉर्म फ्रॉम द रिमेन्स ऑफ द एशियन लैंड्स एंड सी क्रिएचर्स. द रिमेन्स वेन एक्सपोज टू हीट एंड प्रेशर अंडर द अर्थ सर्फेस आर चेंज इन टू द ऑयल एंड गैस. द प्रोसेस टेक्स ओवर थाउजेंड्स ऑफ ईयर्स. पेट्रोलियम डीजल केरोसिन एंड कुकिंग गैस आर द प्रोडक्ट्स वी गेट फ्रॉम पेट्रोलियम और मिनरल ऑयल. ऑयल वेल्स आर ड्रिल्ड टू पम्प आउट द क्रूड ऑयल विच इज फर्दर रिफाइंड टू मेक इट यूजेबल. ऑयल फील्ड्स आर सिचुएटेड इन दकबाई इन आसाम एंड कंबाई एंड अंकलेश्वर इन गुजरात. अनदर इम्पॉर्टेंट ऑयल फील्ड इज ऑफ द कोस्ट ऑफ मुंबई. इट इज कॉल्ड मुंबई हाई. द रिफाइनरीज दैट प्यूरिफाई कर्ड मिनरल ऑयल आर लोकेटेड इन दकबाई कोची देन मथुरा हल्दाई बरानुइन मुंबई एंड चेन्नई. इन सम ऑफ द ऑयल फील्ड्स नेचुरल गैस इज ऑल्सो फाउंड विच इज यूज टू सीएनजी कंप्रेस्ड नेचुरल गैस. पेट्रोलियम इज यूज फॉर ड्राइंग क्लीनिंग एंड लुब्रिकेटिंग ऑयल इन द व्हीकल्स और मशीन्स प्रिंटिंग इन एंड वैसलिन्स. इट इज ऑल्सो यूज टू मेक द पैराफाइन ऑयल शू पॉलिश एंड कैंडल्स. Iraq and Saudi Arabia are the largest suppliers of petroleum oil in the world. Mineral reserves are limited. They are non-renewable resources and take thousands and thousands of years to form. We should use them judiciously. Nowadays, to limit the use of the mineral and the mineral oils, renewable resources of energy like air, water and sun are being tapped. Instead of burning coal, solar heaters are being introduced to cook and heat. Metal, papers and glass are being melted to make new objects. This is called recycling. So instead of throwing the used project, we create new ones and save wastage of non-renewable resources.